The learning legacy is important to me because it gives us an opportunity to capture all the experience that we're learning through construction, design, environment, that we can pass on to the next generation to ensure that the high standards and quality that we're using to build HS2 are shared across the world.
The Technicals Papers competition this year sought to recognise some innovation across many of the key disciplines in HS2. We had topics around geotechnics, structures, sustainability, so important, and digital transformation.
We've won the award in the environment section, and we're really pleased to have won it with a paper with retrofitting construction equipment with emissions reduction technology. Our hope from this paper is really for the UK to be seen as a leader in the world in major infrastructure projects and to sort of prove that green construction and clean construction is technically possible with significant cost savings and sustainability for future infrastructure projects around the world.
Our paper was called Mitigating the Effects of Tunnelling on Euston Bridge 7. This paper described how we assessed the effect of the new HS2 tunnels on the old 19th century bridges and retaining walls at Euston, designed mitigation works for them and installed them all in a 6-week blockade of the line over summer 2021. The great thing about the Learning Legacy Awards is that it contributes to the knowledge body in the wider construction industry of the innovations that are made on big projects like HS2.
My paper was titled Streamlining Utilities Ground Movement Assessments, and the overall theme was to automate some of the processes that we are currently using to deliver time and cost savings for the client, as well as unlocking more time for the engineers to do the technical work. Yeah, I feel chuffed to actually receive the award for something that I, you know, entered without knowing how far I'd get. I think it kind of reaffirms how much it pays off to do these competitions and putting yourself out there, because you never know kind of, you know, how you might get recognised.
The range of ways that you can get involved with the Learning Legacy is, first of all, contribute to the Legacy's content by entering competitions or submitting your papers. Use that Learning Legacy when you are talking to your colleagues and to your supply chain. And then thirdly, disseminate it, share it, talk about it on LinkedIn, talk about it amongst your own personal network and peer groups, and that way we'll be able to create a legacy that will be second to none for others to use.